Blair, Waldorf, who is basically everything I hate about the Upper East Side, distilled into one 95-pound, doe-eyed, bon mot-tossing, labor-whoring package of girly evil. But usually, there's something beneath the surface with people like that to make them act the way they do.
And the massing lines are broken down tonight.
I've recently sort of seen the side to her, and I mean, she's not that bad.
First it's yes, then it's no, and we're changing like the tides. Yeah, but I want you, I need you, and I guarantee you we'll make it out alive. Cause I don't wanna
fight. Cause I stupidly thought that this fake friendship might be real. How many times must I repeat myself? We are not friends. We have nothing in common and are in fact opposites.
The kind of opposites you do not attract.
Most definitely not. It's nice not being friends with you.
Let's not do it again sometime.
Like battleship.
Be your charming, wonderful self that you bring with me on.
You think I've been wonderful?
I want to be your friend, Blair. I want more. I want you. What do you really want?
To be happy. I just want you to be happy. Tell me what would make you happy, then.
I don't want to fight no more. Even when the waves get rough, I don't want to see the day we say we've had enough.
Look at everything we've been through together. You kept it a secret from my doctor. I was pregnant. You shielded me from the world so I could do a paternity test, and you brought me to a priest in my darkest hour. You wrote for these vows for him, and then you saved me from my own wedding. So, if that guy was Serena, how could she not love me?